I was worried too. As you can see, and I wrote a song to calm everybody's fears.